I know something you don't. I know something you will never know.
No, I don't want them to die. That's cruel.
Now I'm here, now you're here. Nothing can go wrong, cause I am right where I belong.
And the best part of this plan is, no one can stop me.
Look, all I'm saying is that it's an 8th level spell that lasts for 8 hours. For 5 miles around me, I can control the weather. I made driving hail. I should be able to deal damage with it.
You need 2 apples to stop me. I get it, because an apple a day keeps the doctor away. So does a shotgun.
Encontré el patito Juan.
What?
Here is an ordinary square.
Whoa, whoa, slow down, Egghead.
I'm taking a nap!
You want to take a nap?
I'm taking a nap here.
Okay, take a nap right there then.
Good night.
Yo guys, check it out. I just got a new sword. Isn't that cool? Hey wizard, what'd you get? I got, that. I mean, that's pretty cool, right? Ah, finally, we got 5th level. Now I get 2 attacks per turn. Oh yeah? Check it out. I can cast Fireball now. We're gonna be unstoppable. Oh, really? Yeah, well, I guess that's cool. Well guys, it's been a long road, but finally get 3 attacks per turn. That's cool, man. I'm immune to fire.
Hey, man. I think you got him.
You want what he's having?
No.
That's what I thought. Justice for Gotham.
You rolled on and fell off of the mountain. Strong enough to move that boulder. You rolled a 1 last night at D&D. You rolled a
20. Can we sneak past this guard? Make a group stealth check. 20s are rolled like this. Petrified, oh no, not me. Hoping the group sneaks by unseen. The whole party's looking for 20.
17, move it on. 16, move it on. 14, move it on.
Natural 1.
Nani?
He said natural 1.
Would you consider yourself a political target?
I
feel like that you should be aware that someone's trying to kill you in
sheer panic. Freeze!
Now calm down. The last thing you want to do is to be like a panicked rat just running away from the cat.
The second last thing you want to do is sit there with your arms crossed. The third thing you want to do is touch the table.
What do I do?
I have 1 bell on me. I can give you my bell and you can ring a ding ding whenever you feel like you might da 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 die.
I'll take the bell.
She tosses you the bell.
Right. She drops it.
God damn it, Riley!
What failing your skill checks would look like in real life?
That's shit!
Guy, where's your mom? Are you out here all alone?
All right, can you go over the plan one more time for me?
All right, so you said the building where our rogue is being held hostage has all these guards on the first floor, but we saw through a window that the rogue was in the second floor. The wizard cast Investiture of Flame on me.
Yes, it was very handy when we fought that red dragon.
Exactly, and after we fought that red dragon, you let me, with two long rests, several checks, and a lot of resources, channel the essence of that dragon's fire breath into an item for a single use.
Right, yeah, I remember approving of that stat block.
Alright, so with Investiture of Flame cast on me for fire immunity, I walk into that first floor, and before anyone can do anything, point my device to the ground and pull the trigger.
Alright, roll 18d6 fire damage, and nobody makes the save.